For organizations that see a need to develop their own, let's say you're a grocery store, not a store, but you have lots of grocery stores in a country, and you want to do what Amazon does. Does it have to cost $1 billion to start with this?
Yeah, that's a good question. So here's the thing. I think if within the AI adopters, there are two type of users. The ones who want to leverage the AI technology that was developed by someone. So, for example, when you do your face ID recognition on your iPhone, you don't need the $300 million equipment or whatever the number is that Apple spent on to develop this face ID, right?